Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're going to be summoning Sanguine to get the Sanguine Rose again, which we once had. But I think we sold it or got rid of it. It didn't work right. Maybe it broke. It was way back, closer to the beginning of the game, when summoning a lesser Daedra was quite an impressive thing. Now I find they aren't that fearsome. But anyway, it is 11th of Sun's Dawn. On the 16th of Sun's Dawn is when we summon him, so like 4.5 days or something like that. Where are we? We're here, Phrygia. Yeah. Pretty sure we've never been to Phrygius, so we'll stay here and do it. Mage's Guild. That's where this will take place. We'll go sleep here. That'd be great. Get out of my way. Not quite yet. Is this one? The Devil's Dungeon. Yeah, I was starting to say, imagine sleeping in a place like that, but then came across naked statue. Where's the Mage's Guild? Okay, so that's not it. Can't look at naked statue. Phrygia's best library. Residence. You can barely see it over there. Yeah. My resolution isn't that great where you can zoom in and see. Having trouble locating this place. Well, it's right there. Alright, so. And then. Oh, that's not. That's a shop, not a tavern. Alright. So I guess we're going back to the Devil's Dungeon. I normally would enjoy looking at such things, but I can't. Yeah, that tree needs to be fixed. I can't have it on the YouTube, sorry. Where's the... I try to avoid the place. The statue. That's a resonance. This is the Devil's Dungeon itself. We will sleep and take place in dungeon-y type endeavors. Just trying to avoid looking at the statue. A group of three warriors walk into the bar. It's probably best to keep your distance. That's not a good punchline to that, I'm sorry. I see a ranger. Dialogue mode. Oh, I went into save. I hit F5. I see a warrior. I see all these people. How impressive. Not. Alright, so. The meeting is 3. 11th. 12. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's actually 5 days. No, 16. It's 5 days. I require 5 days. Yes. They said three of you walked in. Oh, here's the other one. Not talkers, are you? Good. You can tend to whatever business you want, and I will rest here. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. How am I coming across a traveler resting on a tree stump while I'm inside a room? Yeah, zero. Because I don't know what day it is. He interrupted me. 13th. Okay, so 3 more days? Not even. I'd say... Forty-eight, 52, 72 hours minus 9. So 63 hours. Let's save the game just in case I have that wrong. We will rest for 63 hours, and if we get interrupted, I'm gonna have to do more math. Please don't interrupt me. Other enemies, okay. You have to go. I'm heading to Kirkbath to look for work. How about you? Well, I'm trying to sleep, actually. If you could please go about your business. What did I say? 39, 36, 30. I lost it. Let's just sleep for 48. Let's sleep for 60 hours, see where we are. Right? 48, 72, -9 is. Somewhere around there. I have awoken. Jeez. Got some thin walls here. 15th of Sun's Dawn. We want 16th, right? Yes. Alright, so it's almost that. Just sleep for like... Not even. They just loiter outside for like 3 hours. Still hanging out, huh? Did you guys ever get bored? How do I get out of here? Spooky times. Mage's Guild. And the statue. Where's the statue? I don't even know. And now north. Excellent. Oh. I come in and just see you. Huh. What's with the empty room? This is a different layout, Mage's Guild. I thought there were only 2 layouts of Mage's Guild, so apparently there's at least 4. I'm not sure if the other one with the blinding light was supposed to be like that. But it was a different layout. This one goes to a hallway. It also goes to a hallway. Oh. Choose your fate. Looking for the Daedra summoner. Well, you got 3 people in one room? That's breaking the rules. Getting a quest. Buying spells. He's just glad to help. So let's try actually. Make spells. I'm down for a little bit of training, too. Shit happened. Oh. There was a way through there. Okay, never mind. This way is the way forward. What if there are some mages' guild that don't have a Daedra summoner person? Ah. But this one is available. Otherwise, it would have been extremely sad. Tristy Weir. Training. I can always use a little thaumaturgy. Thank you. 16th of Sun's Dawn, barely. We are itching Let's say it's itching. We're... what do you call it? At the gate. We're, longing to storm through the gate to summon... yeah, I don't know where I'm going with that. So... it was a saying that I can't remember at this point. So, I'm just curious. Because the Thaumaturgy is a whopping 12%, and Mysticism is 18%, and these are my lagging behind skills, as far as... what do you call it? Lagging behind skills for, what do you call it? Spells. Magic. Illusion also, although I use illusion just once in a while. Yeah, I guess you can add that in because I like to be invisible. 8%. So we need to increase these three. I'm not sure how well that's going to go. Alright, so we have gotten our training and now we'll get our Daedra. Our Daedric Lord, Daedric Prince, whatever. So... saving. Yeah, I have my arms off, that's good. My life and very soul. And that's why I just saved. Because I used the time travel spell to go back to before he was summoned. Power is such a lovely word, isn't it? It drips from the tongue like honey. If power is your aphrodisiac, I would be ecstatic to present you with the Sanguine Rose. We nod. All you have to do for me in return... his head's always kind of like shrugging or something. All you have to do for me in return is punish a perfectly awful priest who dared to challenge me. Sound good to you? Yes. You won't regret this, Persephone, provided you fulfill your end of our agreement. The sanctimonious monk is not harmless. I thought you said it was a sorcerer or something. Perrain Wickton is his name, and he burned my lovely worshippers to crisps. To a crisp? I'm not sure if crisps is a word. Go to the abandoned temple where he lurks, the fortress of Horsley, and rip his heart from his chest. My agent, Evelabith Woodsley, will await you in the Greenheart Farmstead. Evelabith Woodsley does not like to wait, so accomplish the murder in 9 days or less. I have the delicious feeling we'll see each other again, Persephone. I hope so. Actually, would not see the Daedric Prince again. Maybe if you failed the quest? I don't think you ever see him again. I mean, you have different responses based on... how the hell do I get out of here now? You have different responses based on whether you say yes or no, obviously. Oh, it came in here. Right, okay. That's the door. The most important door, the one that lets us the hell out of there. Okay, so if I go rise like that. Oh, these people don't have rooftops that are easy to stand on, do they? Oh. Let's see what this says. Sanguine's quest. Sanguine wants me to murder a monk named Perrain Wickton in return for the Sanguine Rose. The monk is in the fortress of Horsley and must be dead in 9 days or less, and I must be in the Greenheart Farmstead in 9 days to meet with Evelabith Woodsley at a place called the Greensley Residence. Alright, first we practice. I was gonna shoot from down there, but if we go like this, we're absorbing. Die, Snow! Doesn't always absorb. Okay. So now, does this bring me to the right place? Yeah, Fortress Farsley. Alright, we save and we go. So maybe this will actually work correctly. This Sanguine Rose. Hearthsley. Thaumaturgy improved. You come across someone praying. You pass a toppled column and pass a row of fallen columns. Hail, friend. Welcome to the Fortress of Hearthsley. Currently, this keep is under the control of Phrygias. You are welcome to pass through. Oh, I thank you. Are you sure? No, I don't have an illness. I see a warrior. I see an archer. Alright. I'm waiting for a battle. It just turns out to be a war. But, yeah, so far nothing. Oh, look at that funky tree. Alright. Ah! I think I see the entrance. Just gotta into this freezing water. All this weird music. Oh, wait. The hell? Just breathe. I heard that. Someone just breathed. I don't know what that is. You hear it? I don't know if you can hear it. Anchor time. New condition. Excellent. Oh. Right. Ring of Namira is still new. Mask of Clavicus is new. Skull of Corruption almost new, and the Skeleton's Key is new. This stuff is used. I guess you can use this to recall if you don't have mana. I usually have mana though. Jade of Paralysis. If you hear that breathing. Oh, this looks like one of those dead-end areas. Let's see if it is. Maybe not. Nope, definitely not a dead-end area. At least not Alicia. Let's go down here. Is that a ghost? Oh, that's that breathing thing! Is it scary? Oh, since when do you breathe like that? That's creepy.
Hey.
Wraith has been added to the bestiary. Okay, good. Been a while since we came across a Wraith. Of course, for those just tuning in, I installed the bestiary mod on episode 200, so this is all the stuff we found since episode 200, not before. Undead. Right. They can fit more than three. Oh, they spelled Wraith wrong. Rigged. Like ghosts, Wraiths are the spirits of the undead, but are much more powerful than their counterparts, both in melee and with magic. Wraiths can do massive melee damage, so the use of ranged attacks is recommended, except at higher levels where they can be easily killed with melee attacks, yes. Silver or higher is required. They can detect camouflage or invisible foes, and they have resistance to magic. They cast Far Silence and Lightning. Yeah. A lot of fun. Oh, let me just pull on that. Nothing happens. Okay. Music is crazy. Crazy, man. So the problem with summoning creatures, at least that I have, is you tend to summon them and they just stand there and don't do anything. They don't attack the enemy unless the enemy is like right on top of them. In which case it's an incidental thing, more like okay, you summon this thing and now infighting is going to occur. Or it could just end in a single door. Then we can continue on the other way. Ah, no such luck. Well, we can teleport back to the beginning and then start that way. There's a wagon wheel. Oh, and another wraith. Now that I know how they breathe, I recall hearing that. The other sound they make when they attack, I've heard that before. Oh yeah, people like to put chairs. Oh wait. Okay, that's an ice Daedra, or frost Daedra, frost Atronach, something. Something that we shoot fireball at. Well, come bash through the door because I can't pick it with my fireball active. Too bad you can't use fireball to like blast through doors. That would be amazing. They should do that. They should do that in the Wayward Realms. Upcoming RPG. I think it goes on Kickstarter in next month? April? I think? Yeah, I'm putting something towards it. Alright, fine. I'll pick the lock. Steel mode? Well, I still can't. Yeah, see, that's what I didn't want. Here. And I did not absorb the spell. Even though it was right there. Nice. Almost 1,000 gold. I like that. There's loot. Some ingredients. I think I hear another one. We should be healed. I think that would be a good idea. Oh, yeah! That's the same amount of gold as last time? 962? That goes up. More loot? Oh, I didn't even... No, that's an open door. Thought I already picked up that exact loot. A little bit of gold and two ingredients. Maybe identical. I am certain of this, you see? I can see the glow. I don't have the spell points. I'm not deflecting like I should be. 1222 gold. That one had a different amount. That one had a lot less gold. That was a poor one. We need rest. We need mana, rest, all that fun stuff. This is for role-playing purposes. Wait a sec. That was a door, right? Thought something else popped up. Some text. No. Alright. Literally nothing. Okay. Like, I don't think we can even see how much mana we have. Can we? Probably if we go int. 3 out of 300 spell points are available for casting. Alright. Those fireballs are costly when we don't get the magic back. Oh. More stairs. So stairs on that side and stairs on this side. And we have this corner that we didn't turn around. And then we have the whole other way by the entrance to the dungeon. That way. Hey! You're not supposed to hit me back. Moving slow. Oh, that's why. I thought I stood up. Oops. So I wish I had a button that would equip my shield and sword in all one action. Or at least go, you know, two buttons. One and then, you know, something else. But I can't map the shield. Elven battle axe, dwarven broadsword. Iron and steel stuff in my arrows. I'm pulling back out. Give me that back. Said you could borrow it, not keep it. I have not been over here. It's not a door, right? It's a doorway. I actually haven't seen these kind of doorways in a while. Yeah, look how long it goes through. Even higher. Back up to almost back up to the initial level. Oh, there's a dude up there. Hello, dude. Just died. He just died right now. Hope you didn't miss it. Whoa. Whoa. Elven dagger. One of my arrows. Okay. If this is a dead-end room, I'll be glad that we can... No. Oh, it's a ghosty. Just died. Plucking out arrows. Oh boy. Okay, this is a little bigger. Bigger dungeon. I hate those. Because you never know what's on either side. You could look one way and there'd be someone standing right there on the other side. Oh, another wraith. I heard you. Breathing your crazy breath. No treasure. Dead end room. Okay. I think we should get fireball ready again. What about you? I think fireball is the answer to all our prayers. Backstab fireball. Nice. Looks like it was a backstab fireball. I like it. Who else may be lurking about? Okay, no one right here. Nice. Good money. How's our weight? Ooh, getting up there. Going back down now. All over the place. That cold aura gives them away. Saving versus my spell is very, very selfish of you. Let me have my moment. 1105 gold. Okay. Ending here? In a room? It does not unlock. So I left myself in lock mode, which is never a good idea. I'll teach you. Ready to open. Behind the door somewhere. Oh, yeah, exactly behind the door. You sneaky little thing. I was on to you. Oh, there's another door. A talisman. What? Whoa! Hi there! How you doing? Have you heard about our Lord and Savior... I don't know. Fireman? Wow. Fireman. What am I coming with? It's the info side. Stamina, ginkgo leaves, aloe, and pure water. That really hurt. And I also drained my mana. He came out of there. And that goes down even further. We came through that door. We closed it fighting the thing. Oh, look at that flashing block there. It's being special. So I'm saving and resting, because wow. I hope we don't go over our 9 days here. You've already rested almost 16 hours since we've been in this place. Going back down. Crazy long tunnels. Are we gonna end up in water? We might end up in water. Sometimes I find when we go down, down, down. Sometimes there's water. That's when we fight Slaughterfish and Droog. Wait a second. We've been here. This is the other way up that we didn't take. Excellent. Alright, great. Come full circle, really. So the only... Oh. We explored more by the end... We went near the entrance? Guessing we came out here or something? I don't even know. We must have come up... Right, because we came up here in this room and then we came up from... Yeah, so it's... merged them together. But, yeah, we'll go back and explore that stuff. You can just teleport back. Optionally walk back, but I want to see what's over here. Since we're back down here, perfect opportunity. Right? And, there, okay. I closed all these doors to rest. Guess what I see? Given, like, the last three dungeons? Three or four dungeons. Had a lot of them. What's it doing with the steel wakizashi? Haven't found this sorcerer slash monk yet. Lock level 2. This lock seems relatively easy. However, it does not unlock. That's most unfortunate. And I save the game again, starting with dialogue mode. Alright, so this thing is still new. We'll use it. Ready to open? There's absolutely nothing in here. There might be someone or some loot in this little closet area. No, there's nothing. You lock up nothing. There's no reason to lock this. I assume we don't get a skill increase for using the skeleton key. I mean, why would we? What's the quickest way back? I think we're gonna just run back. Through here. And then I think here. Sounds like a very talkative song. Whoa. Alright, good. There's the entrance. We still have this way to explore, but let me go peek over by the entrance. I heard that. All through that door I have not gone. Let's go drop the stuff. Access the wagon. Gold. There we go. That'll do it. That'll do, Wraith. So which way? Here. We have not seen what's in that room. I think that's where the Wraith is. There's a few. Wait, I didn't want to do that. I unequipped it. Did we create a wraith? Yes. My wraithy friend. Go forth. Vanquish my enemies. Hey! Kill my wraith. Beg your pardon. Potion recipe. Restore power. Werewolf's blood, saint's hair, nectar, and silver. Yeah, that's a worthy thing to have. I'm gonna loot my own wraith. There's nothing there. I didn't like that outcome. Slightly used. Are you my friend? Haha. New tank, I'll get him from the back. Thanks. I didn't hit him with arrows. Did I? Follow me. So that's the problem, they don't follow, they just stand there. My friend, come. There's battle to be had. Too bad I can't heal him. Battle, I say. Battle to be had. Come. Fight my friend. Come fight my friend. Fight my friend. Hi. You want to fight my friend? He's itching for a fight, you see. He wants to fight you. People are annoying. You're not gonna follow me. You are gonna follow me. Ow! You're gonna follow me and hit me. Get him! Get him! He's trying to attack me. Yo, attack him! He's right there! Perrain Wickton is dead. Sanguine will be ecstatic, you hope. But you don't want to attack Perrain Wickton.